that thing? These creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. I better stick to the frozen surface if I don't want to be eaten alive. This one is huge. It's producing large quantities of that freezing secretion. There's the brain, and the neural pathways leading to various organs. The cocktail of digestive acids is dissolving local plant life into homogeneous matter. The process seems to be aided by bioelectricity. The deuterocerebrum seems to be generating an electrical charge. This gland is secreting the cryogenic fluid that's freezing the water. Huh. The appendages are dripping with the fluid that's freezing the water. And this neural pathway is conducting large amounts of bioelectricity. The creature is mixing bioelectricity with whatever it digests to generate an enzyme, and the enzyme is used to create a cryogenic fluid in the cranial gland. So if I take a sample, I might be able to replicate the process. I might be able to use this to craft some kind of cryogenic device with the MPU. It could help me to get through the worms. Let's see if this device works. It's working! This way should take me back to the monolith.
Marched by its promise support. Genetic mutations are at stake. Specimens are enveloping themselves in mineral material, creating a stone-like outer shell. Their genetic structure is stable. Alpha of the pack is growing exponentially, which is promising. Genetic code fragment harvested.
A recording of some sort. Sounds like a report from some kind of experiment.